today. The Olympics are 50 days out and counting.
I'm Devin Scillian in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. For every Olympic city, it's a mad dash to make it to the finish line.
Will everything be ready by the time the torch is lit? And how will Zika fears affect the games? Get the latest live from the site of the world's greatest competition. Today, starting at 5 on Local 4 News.